If for you most important surviving, only work, if you don't care about yourself, if you don't love yourself, you will never happy. All time you will try to be good for other people but not for yourself. And in this case, we need first to learn to work with how to love myself, what I really want. It's possible. Don't allow someone to tell you it's not possible. It's possible. But this system we need to pass. Who I am, my new beliefs about myself, to see what is my pathology beliefs, my value, what is really important for me, my behavior, my new behavior, and my environment. Which environment I have around me, which people I have around me. And all this change when we start to make together, you cannot do it alone.